Hallo, mein Name ist Michael Hollweg.
Hello, my name is Michael Hollweg, and I am a product manager at Siemens AG. Today I would like to present this innovative hybrid motor starter to you. It protects your system reliably against failures. This device for switching and protecting three-phase motors and resistive loads uses the latest hybrid switching technology. Hybrid in this case means that we use relays and semiconductors to ensure energy-saving operation and to switch gently. This results in a longer service life for the device and considerably reduces the number of service assignments. Another advantage is the very small mounting width of the hybrid starter. We have a width of only 30 millimeters for the whole device, and this applies both to direct online and reversing applications. We also have a fail-safe device, which is yellow here, that integrates the entire safety technology and still only has a mounting width of 30 millimeters, just like the normal devices. In addition to the actual device properties, we also have the great advantage that the device is fully integrated in the ET200SP system. In the system shown here, we have a head module that controls the system, various input and output modules, and then the motor starter can be integrated easily via a base unit. A communication bus is set up in the rear panel via the base units. The entire communication and commands run through this bus, which means that all the control circuit wiring is eliminated. Another advantage is that we also have an energy bus for the main voltage and supply voltage. You can see it down here on the motor starter base unit. I only have to feed in the voltage at the first module, the main voltage, and then it is forwarded to the other modules via the base units. I then only have to wire this motor feeder at the top here. You can now test the wiring and the installation briefly here on the finished demo model. You can see the minimum wiring down here at the base unit, which makes installation also easy. At the front of the device, you have a rotary operating mechanism which enables you to easily remove the device and install it again just as easily. Now the device has contact and is installed and is firmly integrated in the system. Now that the mechanical configuration is completely finished, the next step is to set and parameterize the device. This is carried out in the TIA portal as always. Here you can set and change many parameters. Only the motor current is a must here, but you are able to change the motor protection class. You can choose between single-phase and three-phase load, and you can also have the option of parameterizing appropriate warning thresholds and trip levels for your application. These diagnoses are all current-based and together with short-circuit protection provide full monitoring of your application. Specifically, these are events such as unbalance or overload. You can see these events on the device itself, and you will also receive a message via the communications link to the controller, which you can then process and display, as shown here, for example. As you can see, our Somatic ET200 motor starters are versatile, powerful, and space-saving. Thank you for watching.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.